Peter Lee of the class of 1997 is recognized for his contributions to Loyola basketball and football. As a football player, he graduated as Loyola's all-time leading passer with more than 2,000 yards, a record that has since been broken. He led the team to 20 wins as a starting quarterback and two Prep Bowl championships. In 1996, he was selected to the All-Catholic League team and the All-Area team. On the basketball court, he was a three-year starter on the varsity team, where he was the leading scorer, team MVP, All-Catholic League, and All-Area. He was recruited to play football at Wisconsin, where he was a member of Big Ten and Rose Bowl championship teams. He transferred to Yale and was an instant success, setting 11 school passing records and one NCAA record on his way to an Ivy League championship. Most importantly for Yale fans, he beat Harvard twice. He was an academic All-American and was one of 15 college football players in the nation to receive the 2001 National Football Foundation and College Football Scholar Athlete Award. He also won Yale University's school-wide President Gerald Ford Award and the Yale football team's Chester J. LaRoche Scholar Athlete Award.